Asthmatic bronchiole during an exacerbation. This is how lungs look normally. When we breathe, air travels through bronchioles or the air passages in the lungs to fill small sacs called alveoli. When a child has asthma, the bronchioles become swollen and inflamed. During an exacerbation or asthma attack, the muscles around the airways contract, causing the airways to narrow. The inflammation and constriction can make it difficult to breathe, causing coughing, wheezing, chest pain, and retractions.